Trevor, and I just got off the Burton Blunt, and I give this board a 4 out of 5 stars. Really, really solid little park board. A lot of fun to just kind of mess around and do little butters and hit up the rail park and all that. You know, not the best carving board, but that's not really the customer it's meant for. Like I said, 4 out of 5.